Grew up with Keishi. Was talking about how it shaped his taste in music.
Oh, I know. Pretty cool this bow tie is like 50 years old.
And I understand, John, you have one fewer bow tie in your collection today.
I do, but I'm feeling good about it because it was for a good cause. Mm-hmm. Let me explain. I was the master of ceremonies at the Sacred Heart Catholic School auction in Florissant Saturday night. They raised like $117,000.
Awesome.
Well, at the end of the night, they ran out of things to auction. So Monsignor Ulrich grabbed my bow tie and says, "We're going to auction this off." Right from my neck.
Anybody go to seven? We got $650. You're going to take it. $650. Going once.
That?
Going twice. Sold.
$650, wow. Randy.
Well, very valuable,
yes.
Of course.
Purchased by CPA Jonathan Klimple, who said, "I like your bow tie. I must have it."
And there he is.
There he is.
I'd love to see a photo of him wearing it.
I
terrific.
Would too. Maybe he'll send
And yours you're wearing today is from the 50s, huh?
Yeah, it's really old. It's older than Keishi.
All right.
Yeah, before rock and roll.
Very
probably.
Nice. Yeah. Very nice.
But it still works.